What's good, MS Nation? You already know what time it is. It's your boy, Shawn.
And it's your girl, Maiah Chanel. Y'all don't even know what it is, okay? So y'all already know, it's Quarantine Olympics. Day 2, game 2. I already won the first game, so I told y'all. We coming at y'all strong, okay? We coming at y'all with these bangers. So today's game, y'all already read the title, it's a squat challenge. All right, y'all already know I'm about to win because the glutes be popping. So y'all already know
I need my glutes to be popping.
I gets down on a daily.
Like I said, this is all about the ability to squat. We're not gonna sit here and act like she's the best. Just because she won one game, okay? It's not that big of a deal. Whatever. All right, you squat till you drop. That's basically what the whole plan
squat
is. So we're gonna make sure that she drops, okay, Team Shawn? So y'all definitely hit those comments below. And you let me know if you squatting with your girlfriend and you won, because that's what's about to happen right now, all right?
All right, if you say so. But anyways, the rules of the game are you gotta squat cut. Oh, I'm gonna burp. You gotta squat continuously until you just can't go no more. It's no, can't slow down and try to save yourself some time and some energy. You can't stop or hold your knees or do any of that. You just gotta kind of free form, free go. So that's the game, the rules of the game. Let me know when you wanna get beat.
You when I'm ready to start?
When you ready to get beat.
Yeah, whatever. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go!
I love how we doing this challenge on leg day when I already did squats.
Yep.
So, you, trying to play me, huh?
You the one who made the game, not me. You new to this, I'm true to this. Remember that.
Huh?
You're new to this, I'm true to this.
Okay. If you say so. If you say so. I'm at like 20 squats right now. It's not even burning yet. How you doing over there?
I'm fine.
Good thing I'm not doing this with any weight, because it'll definitely hurt.
Alright, I'm done.
What?
I saw that. Because obviously you don't want to lose.
You tired already?
Yeah, my legs.
Quick.
I was working yesterday.
I used to have that that quick.
I did way more than 20.
I did more than 22.
Whatever, bro.
That was quick. That was quick. Y'all, he tapped out fast. We didn't even hit 2 minutes. We didn't even hit 2 minutes.
What
anyways, like I said, your girl was going to win anyway. Maiah up 2, Team Shawn 0. Y'all also need to know that he's losing in prank wars as well. So y'all DM him or something, because he needs to come up on game. Come up on game. Come on. So Quarantine Olympics, Team Maiah is up 2. Prank wars, Team Maiah is up 1.5. Y'all better tell y'all teammate you need to get it together. We need to get it together. Ain't much competition around here.
It is what it is, y'all.
All right, y'all. Well, we'll see if Shawn can pull it together for the next quarantine games. But until next time, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to join the nation. And it's your girl, Maiah Chanel.
And it's your boy, Shawn.
And we're going to see y'all in the next video.
Peace.